You can locate data files on your computer's hard drive by using the Show Data File command. From the graph window, click File and choose the Show Data File option. The Explorer, or if you have a Mac, Finder window will open to show the file within its containing folder.